West Pokot suffers persistent droughts, often leaving its residents in hopelessness. But this is bound to change soon.
Water was still a priority area that we should actually work on to support the communities.
The area will profit from a 200 million shillings water project targeted for 7 locations. And residents are excited about it. They say it marks the beginning of a beautiful tomorrow.
Tulikuwa tumeumia kama kina mama. Tunaenda kuchota maji karibu kilomita 5 kila wakati. Sasa tunafurahi sana vile tumepata maji, tutafanya maendeleo.
Watu pande hii kweli wanakunywa maji mabaya kwa sababu hakuna maji safi.
The project will also give communities in the area an opportunity to practice irrigation. Education is also expected to improve, as children who are often forced to drop school to help their parents search for the precious commodity will get ample time to dedicate to their studies. The project is expected to be over in 12 months' time. Fibadupoi, Citizen TV.